Hi, I'm Paulina with Cornerstone Homes. We're going to take a tour of this 2008 square foot home in West Jordan, Utah. Four bedrooms, two full baths, and a two-car garage are just some of the features of this remodeled home. Come on in, we'll give it a look. Located on a scenic 0.32-acre cul-de-sac lot is this home in West Jordan. Four bedrooms and two full baths are spaced out between the three stories. The first room we encounter is this spacious living room, featuring new recessed lighting, fresh two-tone paint, and new carpet. Also recently added is the tile in the kitchen. There you'll find all new appliances, including a microwave, flat-top stove, and double-door refrigerator, as well as one of the new stainless steel faucets. Terrace below the kitchen is this large family area with a fireplace. You can imagine marshmallow roasts, fireside stories, romantic dinners, or just relaxing after some fun in the sun or snow. Moving upstairs, we can check out the master bedroom. Worthy of its title, it features a walk-in closet. Also upstairs is this bathroom and adjacent bedrooms, followed by an easily accessed laundry room. Going downstairs, we'll see another large area for an entertainment center, children's playroom, or office. There's also a bedroom which could be used for an office or music room. Looking to the backyard, there's an enormous lot for plenty of outdoor games and fun, with enough room for a pool or additional building lot. Going outside brings us to the next great thing about this home, the neighborhood. This home is located in the Jordan School District, in which the students continually outperform their counterparts across the nation on standardized tests. Jordan Hills Elementary, West Hills Junior High, and Copper Hills High School are all nearby and offer the highest quality education opportunities for students in the area. Also within walking distance or a close commute is a library, golf course, shopping centers, and family-oriented activities such as an annual corn maze. On behalf of Cornerstone Homes, thanks for taking the tour of this great home with us. And if you'd like to learn more information or take the tour yourself, give us a call.